If you're ever sitting in class thirsty, needing a drink, now you know how I feel. I'm Alex Mafa, and this is my story.
My name's John. I'm a nutritionist. I've been doing it for 15 years.
My name's Jimmy Lambaugh. I'm a TV media teacher, and I've been working here for 4 years.
I was thirsty because I was in gym and I was doing cartwheels. When I was in class, I was really thirsty, and I couldn't concentrate on my schoolwork, so I asked to go get a drink. I was in TV media.
If a student's thirsty in class, his concentration level goes down by at least 50%.
I was feeling really thirsty, and I wanted to get a drink, and I couldn't focus on my schoolwork because I was so thirsty.
Besides being thirsty, some students go get a drink to regain concentration.
I asked for permission to go get a drink.
Whenever a student asks, I allow them to go get a drink.
I walked up the stairs, and then my friends were near the bathroom, so I said hi to them, and then we were talking. Then I went to the water fountain and I got a drink.
Drinking water is a basic necessity, and I shouldn't deny a student when they ask.
When I finally approached the fountain, I was really happy because I was thirsty and I could finally get a drink. When I finally got a drink, I was really refreshed and I was ready to get back to my schoolwork.
The average student should probably drink about 16 glasses of water a day.
On my way back to the classroom, I saw more of my friends and I was talking to them, and then I went back into the classroom and did my work. And when I got back to my desk, I was ready to work on my schoolwork and I was refreshed, so it was okay and I got good grades. That's my story. I got an A in that class and it was all due to the water.